Okay, here we go. I'm going to set up a name tag. You're going to be DT. Okay, if you don't mind.
You two can start whenever you're ready.
That means double take. We can start whenever we're ready. We have the official go-ahead. Now, what the hell is this thing?
Okay.
Which one are we doing?
We're doing this one. There's a button on the back you push. Do you know about it? Do you know how to do it? I don't. But I do know the magic button. You push the magic button.
And there's life?
Well, it went to 22. It was supposed to go to 18. That clock's set for 22 minutes.
Do you know how to fix it?
Yeah. I mean, the way I know how to fix it is to take it up to Robin.
That would not be the...
That's the way I know how to fix it.
Do you have to set your own checkers?
No.
You asked Robin to that also?
No.
What, Robin did that too?
Is there any chance Sly will be in Peoria?
Who? Sly?
Yeah.
No. It would be zero.
What's the story? What's the deal? I have not seen him in 22 years.
I won't see him for another 22, probably.
What's the deal?
I don't know. I'm not a kind of dick.
You ever see him?
Nope.
You ever talk to him?
Nope.
He's still up here,
you,
like that.
You live nearby him?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Well, there's a bit of a conflict between the scorecard. Can you see both the scorecard and the clock?
That's perfect.
Okay.
She's happy.
Okay. Are you happy?
I'm happy.
Estoy feliz.
Estoy feliz.
Estoy feliz. Okay, David, it's a pleasure to see you again. These are crap cups. These are really crap cups. Yeah. Oh, here's one right here. Do you like that cup? It's a piece of crap. It's good for a dump shot.
Thank you.
Okay, let's have some fun. Are you willing? Are you willing to have some fun? Let's do it. Let's play, okay?
You think that's best.
That wasn't the fun fight. I thought we were having fun.
Wait. My cup went on a walk.
Okay. You have to track it down.
Okay.
I don't know where it is.
Okay.
It should be easy to find.
Okay.
Well, but it's not. It's really not so easy to find.
No?
I don't have my cup.
Let's just check to make sure it's not. Would you check in your pockets?
Not here?
Yeah. Oh, I got it. I see it.
Okay. Okay.
I figured I'd find it
within 5 minutes or so. Okay, whose shake is it?
Punch the clock.
Okay, I played my 5-3, right? Uno.
Uno. Would you do me a favor and hit both clocks? No.
Please.
No.
I'm asking you to reconsider.
I'm asking you to play your own checkers. You know better than that.
I play my own checkers. I would do it for you.
That's not the right thing to do.
It's so pretty to have three on each checker, three on each coin. I think so. What do you think?
I think so.
I like it.
Good. You're in agreement.
It's a shame you have to ruin it. But that's pretty also.
It has possibilities.
That's pretty. My position's pretty ugly. Have you noticed?
Yeah.
You've noticed?
Yeah.
I'm in pretty bad trouble this game. Have you noticed?
No,
you don't think so?
No.
Really?
Expect to lose four, you probably will lose four. That's right.
Okay. There's an ace. How about this six? You think it matters?
You, who are author of many books, fine books, knowledge of much backgammon expertise, lauded throughout the country for your expertise and wit and intelligence.
Don't mention this charm.
Yeah, well, that was not one of the many things that you would have noted for. I hate to break it to you like that.
It looks almost gin. What do you think? Okay, I'm going to give you 4 points.
Thanks. You have 4 points.
Okay, your score is 5. And as far as my score, I don't have a score.
But you are famous. Well known. Well loved. Throughout the country. Your name will carry on in infamy. When I die, I'll just dust in the air. Your name will go on and on and on. I'm just honored to be able to sit here and play with a man of your stature.
That's nothing.
That is nothing. That's something.
Backgammon community would actually consider that play, much less actually even do it. Your depth of vision is unbelievable. I fear you.
Thank you.
I should have doubled before the row since I knew so many gamuts.
I'm sure what you did was right.
I think I should have doubled when I had the shot. Because if I miss, I just lose the gamut and the match is over. It's that simple.
Pretty much.
Oh, thank you.
Maybe you should have just cleared them and never left your house either way. Hey, I got too fancy for my own good.
Yes, that's her. I want my. Want to be
I know it's getting quick, but I want to.
Thank you.
You don't think it counts? It doesn't count.
One dice was landing flat before the other one came out. So.
Can I just roll to see if I would have done it?
Absolutely. That would be the most efficient barrel possible. I'm rooting for you. A legend, but still weak. Mortal legend.
I need a break.
Then take one. You're entitled.
Oh. You're attacking my private parts.
You're vulnerable. You're vulnerable.
With you around,
everything's vulnerable.
Okay. What time do you have?
I have 12 minutes to 9. How long do you think you want?
Your break? I'll tell you the way I see it is that we're well ahead of schedule. We're at 3 away, 4 away, and we have well over an hour. I think we're entitled to take 10 or 15 minutes. How do you see it?
How much do you want? And I just wonder
10 or 15 minutes. You want me to be more specific?
I was kind of hoping for 10 or 15 minutes.
You have the exact time. 9 o'clock? You want to be here at 9 o'clock?
Yeah, that would be good.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. We're at 6 off.
One more player for a 2 point, for a $20 quickie. One player for a 1 point $20 quickie. Ready to play now. Who wants a quickie with Carol?
I have opinions. I won't. I'm not sure.
Do you know David? This is Philip.
Thank you, sir.
David's a real nice guy. People will remember him decades after he's dead and gone. But we wish him many more decades. People will remember him for his kindness and his wit and his expert backgammon ability, as exemplified in this match.
Yes, sir.
You're a good player.
He's a real good player.
I got lucky. I don't have the imagination, the books, the fame, the accolades that Mr. Weaver has.
See all that dip. There's a lot to it.
I'm a local yokel where
there's more to it than you might start with. I'll say.
Mr. Weaver here, he's international. He is fame personified. I'm just a local yokel struggling through my little plays.
Oh, you got hurt.
Okay, well, thanks for your help.
I didn't mean that.
You tell me I better hurry. Look at this. This is a shot at a shot. Do we play legal moves?
Is that misplay?
Well, you hit the clock before you played the other night.
Did I?
Yes, you did.
That's why you're... I'm a local yokel and you're sharp.
You hit the clock. You hit the clock before you played that other night. I should get a shot. I do get a shot.
I'll give you a shot right now, then.
You give me a shot right now?
I'll give you a shot because you deserve it, apparently.
Give me another one, just to be a sport.
Okay. You deserve one more.
This could be the last one. Well, at any rate, I can get off the backgammon as much as I can. Thank you. It was fun. That's what I said when I sat down. Let's have fun. And that's what we did. It was fun. For you.
As it should be.
Good luck to you, David.
I got a free two. Quick announcement. I want to thank everybody who came to the lecture, the people who answered and got prizes. We just did a drawing. Robin did a drawing out of a hat. Winning a half prize off of any boot camp is Jeff Horton and Mike Tapra. Winning a large P40Q of his choice, with his initials if he wants it, is Marty Stone. Winning a set of the four new metal cubes that go with the P40 of different colors, a whole set of four with $125, is Dennis Kirkhoffer. And three more winners win cubes and some special antique books of their choice, Truman, John O'Hagan, and Mary Hickey. Thank you all for coming to the lecture. You made it very much fun for us. We have a result in the novice division. Second place is Eileen Hill. And the winner of the novice is Roy Ballard.
I'm like,